you know, I don't know that I would wish it on anybody, but when you watch somebody die, when you get to be there and you get to watch them take their last breath,
it's a gift.
It really lets you know how short this whole thing is. And one of the last conversations we had was, he was always proud of me, like overly proud of me. And, you know, he was like, do it and do it big. And don't you hold back for anybody. The whole world needs to know that they're powerful on the inside. And he was very anti-establishment, very anti-allopathic. He had a really bad experience in allopathic, you know, traditional Western medicine. And so he was, you know, he left me some agreements that he expected me to follow. And that charged me forward and fueled me branching into public speaking and going to speak on stages to other chiropractors and healthcare professionals and talk about pediatric chiropractic and talk about the purpose of living and talk about growth and pushing into the pain instead of pulling away from it. So that was probably that second life speed bump that was really, really painful and cracked open one of my most profound, I guess, life catapults as well.